just going to do a presentation, but I wanted to show this video and I cast it to my Sony Bravia TV, and I know that my internet is slow and it's coming out very bad. Like, it's just a frame. Oh. Hello everyone, welcome to Krishna Lessons. So today we're showing a way to stream videos from to the Sony Bravia Windows with low buffer. So actually, the first thing is to press the send app button on remote control, and eventually after that you're supposed to just press that button, and after that just go up. Go to settings. After that, eventually, after going to settings, press network. And after that, after going to network, you just go to WiFi direct. Make sure that's on. And then after that, eventually, just press options button. I was just showing you in a few seconds. So the option button is located where the circle is. So eventually, that's the option button. And after that, then just press the option button in the same menu. And then press manual. And eventually, you can see how to register. Eventually, through the WPA push button or the encrypted way, the other methods. I will show you the WPA push button in a second. Ask you to actually press that button. And after that, eventually, you can connect to the Wi-Fi by pressing that button. TV, and then we'll just show you the Wi-Fi. And it's a limited connection, just a note. After that, go to the file explorer, and then after that, you can visually find the video that you want to show on the TV. So, I'm going to just find it somehow, and virtually it's my desktop. So, I'm going to right click onto this Windows 10, you know, so it would say play 2, but for Windows 10, cast the device in Bravia TV, which whatever version you have, if you have multiple Bravia TVs. Anyways, after that, it's supposed to cast to the TV, and it's supposed to be super duper smooth. So, subscribe to my channel, like this video, and share this video with other friends on social networking sites. So this is 2050 by Krishna. So, thank you for watching this lesson. Bye.